My name is Ronnie Ouma Otieno, 27 years of age. I live in Dandora, a very safe place. I'm an artist, I'm an actor, and a director of stage plays and short films. My motivation to join the study, when I heard that there was something I can do by joining the study, I felt good and I thought that this was a good idea towards the fight against HIV and AIDS. First, I wasn't sure about what the study or the trial was about. You know, at some point I thought that in the course of this research, maybe gonna get the virus. And then I found out that even after the vaccination, I still don't have the virus. The search for HIV vaccine should be a priority to secure tomorrow. So if we wake up without the fear of HIV and AIDS, the world will be a better place to live in. The trials are safe. You can actually join at your own will, and there is something you can do to fight against HIV and AIDS.